youngsters wouldn't remember.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. If I could have your attention briefly. We are about to begin our finals match of the inaugural 2021 Hamilton Open. Thank you all for coming. We anticipate lots of wonderful squash. We've had some so far, and we don't think this evening will disappoint. First, I would like to introduce the players. We will have Sinya Chang from Hong Kong, and also representing Columbia University. And next we have our number one seed player, Emilia Suone from Finland.
I got close, didn't I?
Close enough.
Okay, good luck, ladies. Couple quick announcements. At the conclusion of the match, immediately, we will have the presentation ceremony on court, so please hang out for that. It'll be a short ceremony. And then after that, we will adjourn to the Steinman and Crystal Rooms for some wonderful hors d'oeuvres and beverages. Thank you.
All right, let's do it. Yes. Make sure I don't make any slide comments. Halftime.
time. Play will start in 30 seconds. All right, this is the final of the Hamilton Open. We have Chan Sin-yuk in black to serve and Amelia Sweeney in the purple to receive. Best of five games, love all. One love. Hand out, one all. Two, one. Three, one.
Of course.
Four, one. Five, one. Six, one. Hand out, 2-6. Hand out, 7-2. Hand out, 3-7. Four, seven. Mm-hmm. 5-7. Six, seven. Hand out, 8-6. Hand out, 7-8. Hand out, 9-7. Right, 10-7, game ball. Yes, let 10-7 from the left, game ball. Hand out, 8-10, game ball. Nine, 10, game ball. Yes, let 9-10 from the left, game ball. Ten all, player to win by 2 points. Wow. 11-10, game ball. Twelve, 10, game to Chan. Chan leads one game to love. Play will resume in 60 seconds. Play will resume in 30 seconds.
Good. I'm trying to I'm in the process of buying a rental dog into wildlife.
Time. Chan leads one game to love. Chan to serve. Love all. One love. Two love. Three love. Four love. Five love left. Six love. Hand out, 1-6. Two six. Hand out, 7-2. Eight, two. Hand out, 3-8.
Out of court.
4-8. Hand out, 9-4.
Out of court.
10-4, game ball. No let. 11-4. Game to Chan. Chan leads two games to love. Play will resume in 60 seconds. Play will resume in 30 seconds. Chan leads 2 games to love. Chan to serve. Love all. One love. Two love. Hand out, 1-2. Hand out, 3-1. Five-one. Six-one. Seven, one, right. Hand out, 2-7. Hand out, 8-2. Hand out, 3-8. Hand out, 9-3. 10-3, match ball. Stroke, match to Chan. Chan Lee wins 3-0. If you guys stay seated, we're going to do the trophy ceremony on court now.
Amelia, you coming? Amelia. You want us over here? All right, again, good afternoon. That was some pretty awesome squash. What do you think? And really awesome for Lancaster, Franklin Marshall College, and the Hamilton Club, too. Before we give out the hardware here, I'm told I have a minute to say 5 minutes worth of thank yous. So I'll do it as quickly as I can. Most of you know that I can't speak for only 1 minute, but anyway. First, a huge, huge thank you to Fulton Bank and our sponsors. Clearly with them, you know, we wouldn't have a tournament. We had a lot of meetings, but we wouldn't have a tournament. Secondly, to our awesome volunteers, thanks to Marcy and her gang, doing all the player hospitality, taking the players to and from the venues, train station, everything. Thank you. To my terrific organizing committee, including Dr. Bob as the co-chair, excellent job by everybody. Thank you. And as I mentioned, to our venues, Franklin and Marshall College, they were awesome. Gavin Jones, who acted as official a couple of nights here, we really appreciate everything they did for us. And the same to the Hamilton Club, Patrick Casey and his crew. Everything was just awesome, so thanks to both venues. And last and certainly not least, to our very own honorary host, Amanda Sobey. You didn't think you were going to get away without me embarrassing you, did you? All right, let's get down to business. Our finalist in the inaugural Hamilton Open, Amelia Swanee. 20? I'm getting closer. No. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Sorry, I couldn't put up more of a fight today. Sorry about that. It's been a long week for me. I've came here for matches. I think I, you know, got my money's worth. Played about 30 games, or that's what it felt like. Super awesome to be here. Always, you know, so much fun to play in a new place, have new tournaments on the PSA calendar. We don't have a lot of women's tournaments, not to mention during the COVID time. So thank you so much for organizing it. It's been super, super lovely to be here. The tournament's been super well organized, not to mention a little personal help for me with my own problems. So thanks a lot for everybody coming down to watch and to organize it, and everybody's who's been involved. Thanks a lot.
And the winner of the inaugural Hamilton Open with the larger covered wagon trophy is Chan Sun Yuk, which I got backwards. I apologize. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, everyone, for organizing this event again. And the players from FNM College, they ref our matches. Thank you for that. And also, this is my first international tournament for about 2 years, so I'm so happy to be able to compete here. This is such a great tournament. Thank you so much.
All right, that concludes our ceremonies. But first, I think another round of applause for our players. They were awesome. And for those of you who got to see some of the earlier rounds, the squash was just incredible. It's just wonderful to have it here in Lancaster. A couple of quick announcements. The bar and the food is that direction. That's the announcement. Have fun. Thank you all for coming.